Today, peace in the Middle East may have gotten one step closer. So the UAE has opened an embassy in Israel. Now, this seems like a minor step in the grand scheme of things, but this minor step couldn't be more massive. The UAE is the first Gulf state to open an embassy in Israel, with the two countries having grown closer through trade since the normalization of relations last year. And this is a part of a larger trend. With Iran and Turkey's regional ambitions growing while the US is wrapping up its farewell tour, it's making the region uneasy. And this has caused the Gulf states to gravitate towards Israel as part of a larger coalition. Even Saudi Arabia is expected to normalize relations with Israel in the near future. And what was initially holding this back was the situation in Palestine. But as Gulf states grow more frustrated with Palestine and now have their own existential threat, decades-old animosity may be coming to a close in favor of security and prosperity. But that said, let me know your thoughts. Like, follow, share, and I'll see you tomorrow.